You guys get a tie today, but you have a clean sheet in the past two games. What this means to you?
Yeah, of course, you know, a tie is a tie. We'd obviously want to win, but we take the point. We have 4 points in the group, 0 goals conceded, and we're just going to continue building throughout the tournament. We have a big game against Honduras. We're looking to win it and to progress to the next round.
What needs to be improved for the next game to secure that pass to the semifinals?
Should I say that again?
What needs to be improved for the next game?
Oh, I just think we need to take our chances. I think defensively we've been good. Even the little chance we give, those things happen, but just making sure we capitalize on our chances, finish games when we can, because our chances are there. Now it's got to be in the back of the net.
Thank you.
Thank you.